Who understands what Nevada's going through? Sharon Angle and her husband live in this middle-class Nevada house. They've seen their property values plummet and watched friends lose jobs. Harry Reid lives in the million-dollar Ritz-Carlton in Washington. He's taken more lobbyist money than any other senator and championed economic policies that hurt Nevada. Harry Reid, 3 decades in Washington is enough. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.